So it would be possible to show, and I've done this elsewhere, but you have to trust me now simply, that this fantasia is indeed something which goes along with the higher faculties, but not as, as something separate. It is the aesthetic dimension of the higher faculties. It is the visualizing dimension of higher faculties. This is the only possible way to explain how we get from aesthesis to noises, simply because in aesthesis as such, we have something in a latent way which will then only be intensified by the higher faculties of deliberation and of thinking.
Wir bitten um Entschuldigung.